Hi, my name is Tony Ramirez from Tampa, Florida, and on behalf of Expert Village, this is audio for your PC. So when choosing an audio speaker system for your computer, you have tons of choices. Of course, you can choose a stereo system, which will be, of course, two speakers, or some type of surround sound system, whether it's THX certified, 5.1, 7.1, 6.1, whatever it is. I have a bunch of speakers actually set up here. These black ones that I have are actually a Logitech system, which have an amazing analog sound. The system just above it is a 2.1 system by Cambridge. This one actually has the two satellite speakers and the subwoofer. Both of these are powered, so they will require some type of power. But these are great speakers to deliver sound to, of course, to your ears from your computer. So if you want to listen to great music, price matters a little, but the best thing is some of the name brands. Look for things that do have name brands. Go ahead and research all you want. Go online, check all the review sites, and look at all the reviews of all these speakers, because there are tons of speakers to choose from in the market today. So you just want to go ahead and pick the right one that's actually for you. So whether you're going to have some type of portable audio, meaning you're using your laptop, or if you have it even high-end where you can plug from your computer to some type of stereo, because you can use your home stereo also with some special cables, so you can actually plug your computer into your home stereo. So these are great ways. If you're going to be using speakers, you can go ahead and use something like this, or like I said, use your stereo or even headphones. It really doesn't matter, but just choose the right speakers that are going to actually be used for your system. Again, whether it's portable, stationary, however you're going to listen to it, but these are your speakers.